Catholic Daily Mass Readings, May 18, 2024, Saturday of the 7th week of Easter, Mass in the morning. A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. When he entered Rome, Paul was allowed to leave by himself with the soldier who was guarding him. 3 days later, he called together the leaders of the Jews. When they had gathered, he said to them, "My brothers, although I had done nothing against our people or our ancestral customs, I was handed over to the Romans as a prisoner from Jerusalem. After trying my case, the Romans wanted to release me because they found nothing against me, deserving the death penalty. But when the Jews objected, I was obliged to appeal to Caesar, even though I had no accusations to make against my own nation. This is the reason, then, I have requested to see you and to speak with you, for it is on account of the hope of Israel that I wear these chains." He remained for 2 full years in his lodgings. He received all who came to him, and with complete assurance and without hindrance, he proclaimed the kingdom of God and taught about the Lord Jesus Christ. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Responsorial Psalm, let our response be, "The just will gaze on your face, O Lord." The Lord is in his holy temple. The Lord's throne is in heaven. His eyes behold, his searching glance is on mankind. The just will gaze on your face, O Lord. The Lord searches the just and the wicked. The lover of violence he hates. For the Lord is just, he loves just deeds, the upright shall see his face. The just will gaze on your face, O Lord. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. Peter turned and saw the disciple following whom Jesus loved, the one who had also reclined upon his chest during the supper, and had said, "Master, who is the one who will betray you?" When Peter saw him, he said to Jesus, "Lord, what about him?" Jesus said to him, "What if I want him to remain until I come? What concern is it of yours? You follow me." So the word spread among the brothers that disciple would not die. But Jesus had not told him that he would not die. Just, "What if I want him to remain until I come? What concern is it of yours?" It is this disciple who testifies to these things and has written them, and we know that his testimony is true. There are also many other things that Jesus did, and if these were to be described individually, I do not think the whole world would contain the books that would be written. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.